Comes to sending out gifts on Purim Shlachmonus and giving to the poor, so husband and wife say, you know, we share the same money, so we give together. No, we need to give separately. It's very special. You know, sometimes it's good to do it together. On Purim, it's very special that the woman is doing it alone, the husband is doing it alone. And we're getting something very strong. See, this is very, very deep. Like all the great redemptions. Moshe Rabbeinu took us out of Egypt. All kinds of redemption was always just one person. This exception of Pur was Mamash, the husband and the wife. You know, Motcha and Esther. Remember, Esther was really Motcha's wife, but she was keeping it secret because the king. But it was Mamash, a man and a woman. Because Purim is absolutely the ultimate redemption, the way God, you know, remember, that Mamash we connect to God's beginning of the world. Beginning to the end. So this is mamash the way Adam and